brains of the operation, Tony Kroos. They've scored! You either have it, his anticipation is on another to everyone else turf. Deadlock broken, it's 1-0. And that ought to be the trigger for a really exciting and entertaining game from here on.
Worthy of note, the big new signing has failed even to make the squad.
I can only assume, Peter, that he's not quite up to speed with how this team operates. He must be desperate to start, but here we are.
That'll be a throw. That's a poor throw, that. Picked off with relative ease. And it's Jackson Martinez. Out to the left it goes. The shot's on! They are in danger of disappearing out of sight. Perfect placement. The one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out. Never mind one. There was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement. That second goal has such a polarizing effect on prospective moods. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other will fancy their chances of turning 2 into 3.
It's a loose ball. Dinks one in. Gets his head to it! Went with his head, but couldn't steer it in.
Right in front of goal like that, and he's gone and missed it. I won't have to tell him that's not good enough.
Neymar. Klein. Forward. What does he try from here? Mane. Spoon forward. Well, it shouldn't have ended like that. It's a shame. Everything was really looking good.
Well, what can you say about that? It's difficult to know whether to criticise or sympathise. I'll favour the latter because we've all done it. You take your eye off the ball and everyone's feeling it.
This is promising. Well, the ball's come loose and the chase is on.
That's good defence. Plain and simple, good defence. They refuse to allow a turn.
Rafinha has made his mark on this game. Pumps it upfield. Jackson Martinez plays it out to the wing. Bilia tries a long pass towards the front. Gets his foot in there. Who's going to make this theirs? That is Mane. Now it's Lacazette. Lacazette tosses into the box. Another fruitless header.
Well, there's nothing wrong with the service. They've just been very wasteful in the air.
No, that's not the ball he wanted. And we've reached half-time. Reflections on the first half?
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
It has been a remarkable contest, decorated by goals and two between them at half-time. Wide to the right. Well, the odds were right up against them, but they saved themselves with some very good defending.
Well, if ever a tackle had to be made, that was about the perfect example. They were completely caught out by the break, and they got themselves into last resort territory. What a saviour.
Genuine bravery to attempt a tackle there. Mind you, he had little option.
Look, As a former defender, I can only applaud what was a tremendous challenge, not only because of its importance in stopping the attack, but for its timing and the determination in getting there.
And the defence can get it clear.
Rafinha.
Neymar. Jackson Martinez.
Now it's Rakitic.
Chance! He's away! Just off target. Oh, he really wanted that.
Well, in all honesty, he's tormented that defence. They just can't handle him.
Jackson Martinez. Big chance! And he showed him a clean pair of heels.
Same again, same out.
They're not because of a little sloppiness in front of goal.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Going for goal! Loose ball, who's going to get there? Lacazette shoots! And in again. It's a carbon copy of their previous miss. Taken goal.
Perrin
did well the first time. Nothing he could do about the follow-up.
Look, that's one of the first things you learn, whether you're a striker or not. Just anticipate a goalkeeping parry or spillage, and sometimes you'll get lucky. It'll come your way.
We have got ourselves a game here.
I think they've done so well to get back in it, but it's important now that they don't become over-eager in chasing another. They only need one more chance. Patience is key.
Good defending. He knew he had to stop it right there. Billia plays a clever pass. Wide. You've done well to reach that. Just a few more moments for them to hang on. Martinez. Hits it back. It's Martinez! That's superb from Jackson Martinez! Two to the good! They have breathing space! Really outwitted one-on-one. Once more, he gets the better of the keeper.
Peter, I can tell you, that was nothing short of a cold-blooded execution.
Very little time left. Surely this is it. Thrust towards the front line.
Now it's Martinez.
Toni Kroos positions himself well and cuts it out. It's Jackson Martinez. Now it's Neymar. And he's straight offside.
Without doubt, they were the better side, and the result reflects as much.